Alright folks, welcome back to Goat Crest Rally, Farming Simulator 17 Xbox One Edition. Pretty much picking up where we left off, because this should be Sunday's episode, and I'm still recording it on a Friday night. Well, actually it's Saturday morning, folks. But anyway, I'm good like that, right? As long as y'all get to watch it, you're okay. That's the field I want to buy next, folks. That's the field I want to buy next. And also number 10, way on the other side of the map. But luckily, I did get a chance to get this. And this field here cost me $88,000. I got them down as low as I could, doing work for them and stuff. And yeah, I should have emptied that before I came over here. Or I could have hold all of it. Anyway, we're getting the harvest started. I already had Jason started. I had to unload them all. I had to do. We're down to 75,000 on the biogas, so yeah. We're going to go ahead and load us up some sheep, folks. Four sheep, 14 cows. Alright, let's go to our menu here. 14 cows, 24 sheep. Let's go with the sheep, okay? I want to get that up there to about 150 sheep so we'll make wool like crazy. But also, I'd like to get the cows up there too. Cows the lowest one. Let's go ahead and get some cows, folks. I'll bring in more milk at midnight. Load me up. Let's buy some cows. I know we're going over a budget. Oh my goodness. Ooh, 70,000. Maybe it'll work out. But let's buy. That's all we can do. Confirm. Yes. We now have some cows. Alright. Whoa, cows are this way. Miss Mary needs some help on that field. Well, I got her down as far as I can go in that field. She wants, like, I think 600,000. Yeah, And don't forget, we got this field now. Yeah, that's right. We got all the lower fields set for 31. And from the meal across, we got all of them set for 20, and then we got 13 and 10 to get next, folks. Then 20 and 31 probably. But yeah, I like taking this back way when you zoom across the fields. Truck's stout enough to handle it, and yeah. Hear it, turbo kicking in. Power, folks. And that's when I go ahead and park the pecan on the side. You're definitely going to have to fill that up here pretty soon. Especially after I unload these. Let's see. We're going to unload 14 cows. 14 Betsy's. Confirm. Yes. And what did that show us? 74. Didn't drop us down too bad, folks. We can actually sell a little bit more pigs. Do another load. And then do some more cows. Well, we should be 88. That'd be 88 cows if we buy another load. Alright, we'll work on it. Minute, we got to. We're gonna get spraying this guy. Run that BGA plant down while it's pooped, and it should do it no problem. Excuse me while I eat me a cucumber piece. Sorry about that. Mom fixed me a bowl of cucumbers. snack on at nighttime when I get the munchies. Trying to lose some of that weight, folks. I'm trying to eat healthy food at night. Okay, he's gonna get over. We're gonna turn him around. We need some more solar panels too. Oh my god, we need so much stuff. I'm gonna have to empty out. But those other two fields are gonna be different. Switch over and I'll show y'all fruit types. It's gonna be wheat, folks. 14 and 12 is wheat. Those are our last two fields besides 9 and 11. And 10 when I get it. It's empty. Sorry about that, folks. My monitor's in the way a little bit. You didn't quite get adjusted. Here we go. Please do not lay down straw. Please work right. Okay, there we go. Alright, I do not. Oh, he's gonna have to be dumped. Gotta dump him out. There's a lot of dumping here, folks. I mean, it's lots and lots of dumping. And okay, good. He did get turnaround. Checking on the pooper. Yeah, I bet you I didn't get over far enough for this guy to dump. Why didn't he? Oh my god. Soybeans are full, folks. Okay, good. We're full on soybeans. Okay, so the rest of them's gonna have to go in the trailers and go over to a central transport hub. Okay. There we go. And also, I want to apologize. I know this episode and last episode I didn't use but a couple people. This ain't really got that many workers going. Two combines, a pooper. What am I going this way for? It's not our field, and I really don't want. Oh well. I have a feeling her lights is on. Yeah, I don't want them to stop. So her lights on, and we'll have to unload her. Yep. We'll have to unload. Boy, this is real life. I'd be having a fit. Be tearing up all kind of beans. These little cucumber slices are pretty good, but I hate to be rude and stop the combine. Oh, come on now. Come on. There you go. Push it through. Push it through real good. Just push it. Yeah, push it. I had a friend send me that song, the original song. I like it. They start doing some other stuff on here. I keep forgetting. I got me some jokes laid out on my tablet, but I keep forgetting about the tablet in my tablet holder like it's supposed to be. Alright. Boo will finish up that. And I'm not mistaken. Our pooper's done. Yeah. But I'm gonna leave this guy here. Just in case. So he's done pooping out. Go here. I don't know if Jason's got any. He'll probably be able to make one more round. Oh, I'm going to hate doing these little fields with the pooping machine. I really do. Okay. We're down to 43,000. Okay. Okay. Yep. Reader. Yep. Excuse me, sir. What do you think you're doing? Let's go see what he's got done. Of course, I could turn on the map, but it seems like it's faster just to go around a big old circle. And this is what I'm talking about, though, folks. See, it's you can't trust your workers. You gotta keep an eye on them. Okay, let's check the map. Just to see what he's got done. Okay, we're probably going to have to watch him a little bit. Boo's almost to the end. Jason's turning around. This guy should stop, I hope. I gotta get this off the pit so we can dump in it. About right there. Perfect time. Oh, I was gonna have to wait. Jason's full. Jason's got more authority right now because Boo's done. She'll have to be transported. And Jason's still here in the field, so that's what I mean by authority. There we go. While he's unloading, I'm grabbing one more cucumber piece. Good, folks. Leave him sitting right there for right now. We don't have a little bit here. We need to put the corn headers on trailers. Let's see here. I gotta go back to our map for a second. Field 10 that is corn. I think, oh, wrong one. Go to fruit types. We got 11. That's wheat, I believe. 10's corn, 11 is wheat. That ain't ready yet. No, so 10 and 11's not ready yet, and 13's not ready. Let's see if 13's got a mission on it. She does love that magical power. 206,712, folks. No mission yet. So I'm gonna leave Boo where she's at. I'm gonna fast forward time. Let's see here. Wrong way. I'll fast forward time a little bit. I know it's going to hurt us, but now I need to go back to the map and look. Soil. Oh my God, folks, he has like created a mess. Alright, we'll get that on our way out. We'll have to keep an eye on. Okay. Also, we have to keep an eye on these fields. No mission. 44,000. The reason why I ain't buying them right yet is because if I fertilize them through them, they pay for the fertilizer and everything else. So, yeah. That is why I do that. Uh-huh. Yeah, if you say so. Hopefully he'll finish all that. And like I said, gotta slow time down for a second so I can check stuff. I don't know why I do that. I slow it down and I jump right back out of the menu. I know I need to go over. I'm going to check this one out. Fertilization. Okay. I don't want that. I'm going to do this one, folks. I'm sorry about this. I know y'all probably don't want to see them. I'll probably just... I don't like stopping the Elgato since it's running good right now. So what I'll probably just do is either cut these out or fast forward them. But I'll probably just do a little bit of magical dust and be right back. Alright? Alright. Alright, we're back. That brought it down a little bit more. It was 44 or something, that's 43, so that helped out. That's a little bit more magic dust and go over to 11. I mean, field 13. Oh, folks, they want us to harvest it. And it's 206,000. We need this field, folks. So what I'm going to do, I hate doing this. We're doing good. We're doing real good. So, you know, let's buy this field, folks. Right there should do it. That leaves us with 95. We have plenty of money to get to the other field. So, just have to do some side missions. No, I don't want to do that. I want to X buy. 2,000 left. This is our field, folks. I'm glad he is done. We didn't over poop. See, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Okay, I need to get Boo. Oh crap, I'm taking ours. Okay. Let's run him out to the end, and then we will start the combines back. Sorry, folks. I had a cucumber in my mouth, and it was cold. All right, let's go up to there. Let's run this right over to here. I'm going to do it like this so it won't take very much. That will ain't hire worker. That's why I'm glad I filled the tank up, folks. Probably got some down there, and I know I got some in the other. Just gonna do a quick fold real quick and fold back. Let this unfold and we're gonna go start the combines, I promise this time. Okay. Alright. Let's crap, Jason is full. We gotta go unload Jason real quick. Look like he's got this field done. Chris ain't gonna beep out cause whoa. Oh man. Alright. See you folks, that's why I wanna try to keep money saved up. So we can buy some good stuff like this. Now I'm just gonna make a round, hopefully turn the right way. Alright, pretty be done by now. Just get another cucumber while we wait. There we go. All right. Which way are you gonna turn? No, boo. You gotta turn this other way. Sorry. It'll be okay. One of those things. Let's see. That's the same stuff, so okay. We'll just run him up and over here a little bit. This is different. God, I hate to run it all the way back. But this is soybeans and that's wheat. Please, boo, turn around. Be a smart worker. I know you can do it. I'm watching the top right corner. I don't see nothing but a worker finishing this task, so maybe she turned around. Oh my god, Jason, don't do it, don't do it. Oh, that was close. Alright, we're going to dump this in this trailer down here, and then we're going to hope this thing will hold all week. Now we're going to have to get the semi truck over. Then we'll go and take this thing to Central Transport Hub. Oh, okay, that's one that was finished filling the thing up. Alright. Okay. Waiting on the other tractor, I'm gonna go ahead and catch him. Those buggies. It's probably won't hold all this field. So as soon as it gets done, we're gonna go over to the pit area and just dump it from there. That'd be the all we have to do, folks. Alright, good. Forgot about two more rounds done it like that. Alright, we empty. We're gonna boogie back to boo. Boogie woogie real good. Wiggle woogie. Do the wiggle. Wiggle wiggle. Wiggle wiggle. Okay. I'm done, folks. I had to get that out of my system, you know? We need to cut down some of these trees so we can see across there. Can't spy on my workers through the trees. But that's another thing, folks, over on 10. We're going to rent the Scorpion King. What the? How in the world? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Alright, Boo, since you want to get over here, we're going to put you over here. There, go. Folks, we got potential to make this field bigger. We can bring it out to the highway a little bit more. Yeah. Alright, let's go unload Boo, since she's on the right side. Got a good little turnaround spot there. So we can take some of those trees out right there. And we can bring this field all the way over. I'm going to leave that road right there, though. But the other road over I want to take out whenever we get field 5. Yeah. That'd be a good little chunk change extra there. No, folks, we're starting to roll in the market now, the crops. We'll plant a little bit of each crop in each field. Like, since we own this field now, and on that, we can do, like, wheat on both of them. All right, that is done. Go ahead and get out of her way. But, yeah, we can combine that field and that field together, because they go all the way down, I believe. And I think they go all the way down here. Now we can take all those trees out down through there. We can come out to the edge of the road there and make it a little bit even bigger. Okay, I'm going to empty a little bit more out of Jason this time. I should have called him a little bit beforehand. Ooh, don't stop him. And, we're gonna go do the pooper again. The pooper whooper. Okay. I don't want to hold them too long because I do want to get through with harvest this time. Okay. There we go. Poopy whoopy, it's poopy whoopy time. Where's that truck at? Right there. Okay. Go ahead and get the semi going. I think the pooper will turn around alright, I hope. My peoples, I wish they would make a big water trailer. So we can fill up the little trailers. Or get two or three of the big trailers parked at that and have one just go fill them up with. Oh, that would be terrible if I went straight with it. Alright, I want to go over here. And go straight across here. Check his round. Okay, he's doing good there. So I'm going to stop right here. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just going to leave him alone. This is wheat, so it'll probably accumulate pretty fast. They don't want to keep the combines going. So, that'd give me time to eat another cucumber, right? Holy cow, those are cold cucumbers. They're sliced cucumbers, folks. They've already been peeled and everything. Pooper has quit on me. Okay. That's good. That's good. I'll go over here and get Jason again. Like I said, you know, what is this, third episode of thrashing? It's going to be that way, folks. You know, the more fields we get, the longer it's going to take. But, the key is to keep it from getting boring. We won't have to mix up stuff. You know, think about this time around, having a lot of corn. Hey, I even thought about planting some sugar beets. Alright, we are 100% full. Time to go dump. Yep, our pooper is quit, so that's good. Yeah, we coming all along. Probably gonna have to get that semi truck over to Boo, because I don't think that loader auger wagon's gonna hold all up for that side. Because it has been fertilized good, and it is wheat, so. I think it's wheat, wasn't it wheat? Yeah, God, I don't know. Let's check it real quick. Yeah, it was wheat. 11 is wheat, and 10 is corn. Okay. Good. Okay. I'll thank you. I don't know why they leave a little spigot, like I guess, for the trees. Watch it fold up, and it'll be a spot down there. It shouldn't be. Okay, all that's good. Please stop car, because I am coming across. I'm unfolding again, because I got a spot right over here. And everything looks like it's done. It's done, huh? Except for this. Oh, I was going to say, we got a wider spot than what I thought there for a second. All right, it's covering all of it. I don't believe it. This tractor's low on fuel again. This thing eats some fuel. I took over for a little bit. A little spot there, missed it, be all right. Just trying to get all this done. And stop. Alright. We're going to have to do, I guess I'm going to have to do some missions. I don't know what the price of beans is. We might sell some beans instead of putting on a transport hub. I don't know. Have to look at and see. Uh-oh. We're going to have to switch it, folks. Our numbers are going down. Let's switch it to the cows. Back over this way. They, you know, the heifer buys, comes straight out of your pocket. BGA plant, which is empty. Big slurry tank, don't have very much, so we're going to go with cows. And cows is 89,000. That's not going to last very long, so might have to switch to weeders here in a little bit. Alright, we're going to check on our... Okay, this is, that's Booze Combine, and Jason is doing something stupid, and he's full. Well, he's just going to have to wait. We'll get Boo first, and then, yeah. Oh, up here. So I said, where did she go? Alright, folks, we got about 23 minutes left. Oh my god. This episode's almost flew by. I guess that's what happens when you're having fun. Well, like I said, I can sit around and play this all night long, folks. I can. I'll be sitting here doing off the wall junk, you know, like thinking about Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'll be back. Hard to the chopper. We got the hard to the chopper. It's time to strike. No, I can't do Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh, cheat is done. Like I said, folks, this thing's almost full, and got a lot to go. So let me get that semi over here. I got to go empty Jason real quick. Yeah, right. All right. I wish we had another field of beans. But number five was beans. I don't harvest a bird. It took me a while, but it was worth it. It was like 38,000 plus the time bonus. So, yeah, it was a pretty good deal. Well, ran that through. All right. All right. Like I said, I'm gonna come by, swing, check on the sheep. I've done that regularly. I'm gonna eat another piece of cucumber. Mm-hmm. Sorry, folks, that was a little bit bigger piece. But you see that? We got full pallets of wool. That right there, my friend, add up. And I so want to get on the PC version. But I'm so scared. You know, I got burnt yesterday or whenever it was. In cold burn. 2 hours of recording, I only got like maybe an hour. Because the daggum episode messed up first, and I had to restart it over, miss some footage. That means that well. Alright, we're going to load up some more pigs. We're going to do another full load, which is 21, brings us down to 130. Confirm. We're going to take and haul them off real quick, folks. Really, really, really quick. That's no look good little field there. Cut those trees down. It's got rocks on this end. That wood figure. Alright, Boo's still doing good. I forgot about the semi truck. Well, we're just gonna have to take a break. I ain't bought the other field yet, and I'm down to $625. I don't know how that happened. Alright, pooper's done. Alright, this end looks good. That's good. Hope ain't no cars coming. Listen to that turbo kick in. Which I combat heel, but I don't think I can do it. I don't see no good spots. So, we're just going to cut this car off. Yeah, there we go. Woohoo! Eastbound and down. No, you're not trucking. I don't know how the song goes, but I'm going to keep on moving. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, my God. It came back in my head again, folks. Head on down to Julia Bucker's. I got to get that out of my head before I knock her. All right. This time, I don't know what I want to buy. Sheeps or cows? Cows, more milk at midnight. Sheeps, more wool. Okay, I think it's sheep, right? Let's do sheep this time, folks. Actually, 25,000. We're going to sell, yes. Oh, yeah, we bought that field. Duh. Okay, let's go ahead and load up some sheep. Because they're cheaper. Buy. 24? See what 24 is. I'm gonna have to do that right there. For now. We're gonna have to borrow some money. That ain't gonna work. Let's see, he's done. We'll have to wait on him. Alright, Boo, we're going to let Boo turn around, but I'm pretty sure she's full. That should fill this wagon up. Jason's done. So that means we're going to have to move him around. Change him out to a corn header. I don't know, folks. We had to buy a chaffer. The forage chaff deal. So, I'm thinking about field 10 just to chaff it. I know it's a long ways from the battle plan. Not really that far away. And it would help us out. You know, more chaff we got, more money we'll get, more poop we get. So, yeah. We need header trailers, but I don't know. These headers just don't do it. Yeah, it's about time to upgrade these combines, too. So, I ain't going to worry about filling them up. I'm going to run the fuel down as much as possible. But, I'm going to wash this header out before I drop it. Ain't no sense putting it in there dirty. I'm going to park that right there now, folks, because I don't think those fields are ready. Oh my gosh, you done got way down there. I think she can make it back. I really do. Now we're gonna go dump this. Watch out for the water trough. I think all the harvest is done besides 11 and 10. So we speed time up just a little bit more. I know I need to take him over, but I'm kind of waiting and making sure I can't remember where the wheat's at, what level. So Let's take a look at that real quick. Oh no, we ain't nowhere close to being up to 200,000. Where is it? No. I can't tell the numbers moving too fast. Okay. How much? I don't think she's gonna make it, so. Goodness gracious. Tell you what, she might. This might. You know, with this trailer and her holding what's left, might finish this field. Alright, she's gonna turn around, so I'm gonna turn around too. Ain't no sense of stopping. But go ahead and get that pipe out, boo. You miss a little bit, but we get that on the way back. Yeah, well, we're pretty close to full. Here in just a minute, looks like. Oh, get back over, Mr. Blue, get back over. I think it holds 28,000. Yep, 28,000. We're full. She should hold the rest. All right, we're on our way back to the shop. Alright, somebody completed there. It must be Boo. Oh man. Guess why I dump a buggy in a buggy, huh? Alright, 28,000. No, yeah, we'll be way under. Alright, Boo. We're gonna go finish this corner. You only half. You only half. That is going to be cutting it close. Oh, folks, look at that view. That's a good view. That's a good view. All those fields. Okay. We ain't going to worry about those little strips out there. We're probably going to have to do this for her. I should have started down there and worked back this way. That way she could turn around. But, I don't know. It's something about this field anyway, because it's got the outline of like a different crop all the way around it. I don't know what that's about, so. Alright. Alright, now I'm just going to hire her. And, got to wash his header real quick. Got to wash. God, the combine's filthy. Oh. Almost didn't make it. Massey Ferguson Delta 9380. Nice combine. Does have a hitch on the back. Alright. I wasn't paying no attention to if she completed her task or not. So, like I said, I like to get my machines going where they're supposed to be. Ease that down. Bump into the ball a little bit back up. And I'm going to hold up right there for a second. Way to go, Boo. Oh, you're slow. That's too slow, Boo. All right, folks, this is going to be the last. That's the last piece over here. All right, dang, what did I do? I don't know why I'm going this way, folks. Totally forgot what I was doing. I guess I'm going to take a shortcut. All right, y'all, not so perfect, or those perfect people, because you ask, because I'm not being perfect right now. Whoa. I'm just going to stop it right here. And then I'm going to switch over to the auger way. No, it's going the wrong way. All right. Good. We got just a tad bit of wheat left. I think lemon is wheat too, so we might reach our top out number. But I still ain't decided what I want to do on I don't know, do corn or chaffer. We need a chaffer, but that's going to be a lot of money. Going to be a lot of money, folks. I don't believe I did that without hitting anything. I can't believe I'm going through my yard. Hello, chickens. I know I need to check y'all. I see a bunch of eggs laying out there. You take the price of the beans, load out a load. Let's check the prices. Oh, the prices are down, folks, because a lot of times those can get it into the 1,000 mark. Alright, our wheat. We need to plant a little bit more wheat, canola, sunflowers, canola, sunflowers, and corn for sure. Lots of corn. Okay. Alright. Now, what we gotta do is get a game plan going. And everything is done. We're at our iron mark, but we ain't done harvesting, folks. We gotta see what lemon is. Let's see. Come on, load girl. See, 10 and 11 is not nowhere near being done. No missions yet. I'm gonna fast forward time and I think when this one gets ready, I know ain't no sense in waiting. Look like our numbers dropped too. Go down here and check this in. Okay, that is done. We're gonna move on over. Maybe we'll have enough poop to do all this. I hope, folks. I really hope. I want to check to stop the time, and why I do that? Check them out. Gross. Still not ready. Still in the green, folks. We fast forward time again. Yeah, I like talking to myself, don't I? It's gonna get dark here in a minute on us. And yeah. I'm gonna check the cows, see how much poop they got left. Like a manure is 73,000. Gonna run out on us. Check the map. Growth is still not changed. Turn around good there. Oh, I hate it when it's one of those strip. Folks, I'm sorry about this, but I'm just... Uh-oh. It's ready now, folks. Okay. We need to buy this field. We can make... let's slow time down. Real time? Okay. Oh, crap. I gotta go in there and borrow some money. I can't remember how much it was. No. Borrow. I guess 40-something, so 45 should do it. Yes. We're gonna go ahead and buy this field, folks. It is ours. It is corn. I don't know what to do with it. How much we got in the bank? 75,000 left. Folks, I think I'm going to have to do some missions. How much did he use out of you? Okay, he's still got that. I got equipment out sitting over there too. Tell you what, we're going to go up here and do this other... Oh, photo. I think what we're going to do is get Jason to go over to 11 and thrash that. And, the cornfield we're gonna do a little bit different. Okay, we got just a few minutes left. We'll try to see what we can get done. Alright, hon? That's right, babe. And you can guess what just popped on my mind when I said that. That's why I said babe. I got you, babe. Dun, 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 dun. I got you, babe. That's right, folks. Sonny and Cher. This popped on my... I wish I could put that music in here. I really do. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to change the lights, but I guess I can't. But that's a pretty good view of lights. See what it's like from the inside. You can see we're putting out poop, huh? No. Well, I love the inside of these tractors. Mirrors works good. Fuel going down. 42 hours on this thing. Almost 43. Oh, folks, the joys of farming. Almost out, down to 58,000. I'm gonna see how he handles this. Yeah, folks, he ain't gonna be able to pull up all the way down there, so I'm gonna do a crossing in and then let him have it back. Get lined up. Thought that'd be perfect. Let's get the majority of it anyway. I get situated, folks. Alright, I know you probably don't believe me, but it is 2:02 a.m. on a Friday night. The things I do. Kids are sleeping. I'm trying to be quiet not to wake them up. Yeah, right, I know, right? But folks, that field right there, it's going to be ridiculously hard. And one through is going to pretty much knock you out, so instead of wasting poop, that's probably what we'll do is make one through. I don't know. All depends. Alright. Let's go ahead and we gotta get these guys out of the way. I'm gonna take Challenger. Let's turn our lights on here, folks. We're gonna take the Challenger here on over to 11 because I know the combine and it will hold everything. And folks, there is a auger wagon on the mod hub. I think it's mod hub, I've seen it, that holds 200,000 liters of anything you want. And I'm thinking about getting it for the PC version of it. Park, whoa, a little tight turn there. Alright, y'all never seen it over here, right? At night time? Pretty nice. I don't know where the other train. Anyway. Blue's combine is going to go to 11. I guess we're just going to go ahead and wash up Jason's combine and get it parked. You know what the next couple episodes are going to be, folks? It's going to be, we got to do some mowing. But, I'm thinking we'll park that mower and windrower. Well, I got an idea, but I don't want to say it right now because I don't want to ruin the surprise. But I'll probably go ahead and mow that field and windrow it. We're not going to use the loader wagon. That's all I'm going to tell you. We're going to use something else to load it. That's right. Y'all just going to have to guess. Well, we might use a sign to pick it up. As many I've been knocking down. We can weld those babies together and make something. All right. I should have cut that tree out. Let's see how hilly it is. Not too hilly right here. I could actually cut these trees and bring this up a little bit further. Alright, I am so glad we're getting these extra fields. Well, it's going to take a little time to get them cut and stuff, but hey, that's what we're here for, right? Boo. It's all yours. There you go. Nice bright lights on. Oh my god. How can you see, Boo? You need to clean your combine. It's filthy. Guess you've been working hard, huh? Alright. Let's get over here. I forgot about the pooper. Oh my god. Okay, Let's go here and see what kind of a mess it's done. I like the lights on this tractor, I really do. You just can't see the lines with them on, or I can anyway. Okay. Everything but right there. Why is this thing like that? Alright, we got one strip left. Lights back off. I gotta do this right here. I know it ain't very much, but a little bit like it, and it's done. I know it's not gonna reach. Dang it. That's about how it worked before I ran out of food. Alright, this is between a rock and a hard spot. We got to keep an eye on Boo. And Jonathan went home, and Jason's doing a pooper now. Jason's taking a pooper. He's doing a pooper. Yeah. Swinging that poop. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna stop. What are you doing? No. Okay. It got done. Good. Okay, I came out to the end. Alright. We can do this field two ways. We can do it long ways just like this. See what I'm talking about, folks? It's gonna be a nightmare. Or we can let it take a long, long, long time. I know. Why are you doing this, Brewer? You actually gonna do that? Yes, folks. I'll just think if that was our field. What does he have planted there? Oh, no, we can't buy it. Okay, fruit type, only field 5. Oh my God, he's got soybeans. $793,718, folks. Oh my God, ain't no way we can do that. And I'm not going to fertilize at nighttime either. No, you can do that. Be careful, Jason. I got you on there for a reason, man. I know you know what you're doing. But you're scaring the heck out of me right now. Oh my God. Okay. Folks, I know this ain't the right way to do this, but I think you'll actually save less poop, or save more poop than it this way. Go over to our poop, he's almost out, so yeah, we're fixing to be in trouble. That's why I want to go ahead and go to these bigger fields. While he's doing that, I want to get this one out of the way. I'm gonna pull them over here to the wash pad, but I ain't gonna wash them quite yet. Get a little bit closer. I need to move that field trailer out of the way. We got a boogie woogie. We're gonna cut through our crops. I hate to do this, y'all. Turn your heads. Turn your heads now. Oh man. Oh, them tailspin. The pipette. We're gonna make you work, boo. Ha ha. Now get going. Come on. Put the pipe back in and get going. There you go. I like unloading on the go. Remember that. There we go. All right. I don't know how our sheeps is doing, but I know they're got 4 pallets. I got 4 pallets and a half now. All right. They got a semi-trailer out now, like a 40-foot, 53-foot, whatever they are. I think they're 40-foot trailers. That's an automatic loader, which I know it's cheating, but folks, that would be so nice if it would come to the console. But I think it's got a strip in it. I hope not. Let's see, what is it? 1, 2, around through. Wait. Did you? Okay, yeah. You're in. Two. All right. So 15,000 be 30,000 something. Up. No. Around okay, should hold it all. It should. She done a round and a through, so she done another round and a through. Should put her in a short rows, and then I'll still be able to hold a little bit more. So yeah. Okay. All right. It's time to get to work. Oh yeah. Yeah, see, that's empty, folks. We sucked it dry. Now, what we need to do now is start mowing some grass and start filling this first silo up and put these conveyors back to work, folks. That's what we need to do. Because we're going to have to buy us a packer. Probably one of our strong, good tractors. That roller packer deal on it. Let me go to the store real quick and I'll show you. What's on? Ooh. I like it. Oh, anyway. Should be over here, miscellaneous. There's not these. We need a good couple of those that way. It's this thing and I guess just that. And it's just going to be that. That's not too bad. But it just compacts all that. Supposed to make it easier, better. Let's see, it might be down. Yeah, here we go. Here's the other two. That and that. Okay, I don't know what the difference is in between them. I have to go to my other map and see. So I can support y'all on that. That's only two. That'd be the header we need. Trailer. Maybe that. I don't know. We're just going to see, folks. How much money we got left is the question. Wait. Hang on, folks. I'll get this right here in a minute. All right, 10 is ours. Yeah, 10's ours. 13 and 9 is ours. 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, all these. So we need 31, 20, 5, and all these little ones across here. I like to go 5 next and plant it in soybeans. Oh my God. Fill up central transport hub. Fill up the train completely with nothing but beans and wait for a great demand. That is my dream, folks. We're going to try and make it happen. I know I said I wasn't going to do beans this next time, but I'm thinking about doing pretty much maybe 9, 13, and these around in here, 11, all in corn. Actually, I'm thinking about doing a light corn, cutting like these right in here for the pigs, and the rest of it gets chaffed. That's what I'm thinking about. And I don't know why I did that. I got to go over here. You're going to go and think I'm crazy. Let's see how much money we got left to borrow. $76,000. Alright, folks. I'm getting desperate. I must be getting really desperate. I'm going to buy. Please let me have another 76 right there. 19 sheeps. Confirm. Yes. We got 19 more sheeps, folks. Well, no heifers. Just done. It's heifer. Alright. Good. God, I need to fertilize that field for him, but I don't feel like it. All right, he is done there. Folks, I'm going to wait a little bit. Okay. Sorry, boo. We're going to finish this field before we go, folks. I know these episodes have been long. I am sorry. Some of y'all like them long. Some of y'all like them short. Put these lights on, and what we got, sheeps? I think going this way would be closer, I hope. Oh, we're going to shake these sheeps up. We're going to shake. Shake that booty. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was a twister. He's got the glimpse of it hanging down. I'm like, huh? Alright, we're going to cut through here. Whoa, dang the bridge. Right here's the bridge. Loaded with sheep, going across a narrow bridge. Alright. It must be a Jordan driving this truck instead of me. Yeah, he's a good truck driver. Of course, Jason's a good truck driver. I don't know about Jonathan. I think he drove a truck before. I have to ask him that and find out. I know most time he's been on a tractor. Every time I've seen him. I know one thing, he makes one heck of a grain cart driver. Uh-oh, I should have turned, forgot, I got sheep, not pigs. Excuse me, coming through, oh my god, I gotta move that tractor up. Oh my god, I got the trailer in the way. Maybe I'll be on it. As long as I hit that marker right there. Oh yeah. Alright, we're going to unload those sheeps. Confirm. Yes, sir. We're going to park this right about here. Oh, we got 4 3/4 pallets now, folks. I'm going to leave the pooper alone. We're going to find that dig. Aha! Alright, we're almost done. We're going to check out our sheep, see what we like. I know we're going to have to give them some water. No wonder I couldn't find them. Okay. We're going to turn around, park this baby right here, straight, and there we are. Boo's down here. What are you doing, Boo? Afraid to ask what you're doing down here in the corner next to the trees. Are you jealous, Jason, over there pooping, and you got to poop too? Can't do that, girl. Can't do that. Okay. That's still not going to fill it up. But it'll work. It'll work. Alright, there you go. And you're on your own. Folks, we only got a little bit here. And we're at an hour and 21 minutes. Oh, okay. Okay, I know you there. Basically, I'm going to clean some of this. Oh, wait, I already watched that, didn't I? Where to park it? Where to park it? I'm going to back it up. Back it up real good. Back it up. Back it up. Back it on up. Push it back. Push it back. Can't do that, folks. It's somebody else's line. That is not my line. I got to give that credit to Diesel. Diesel Designs, I think, is the name of it. Good YouTuber. Does all kind of games. Be sure and go out and check him out. Check him out real good like you check me out, okay? No, that probably didn't make no sense, but... Alright, we're going to fold this baby up. Let's see. These two fields are done. Let's go to map real fast. I know y'all hate seeing this thing, but it helps me out. Okay, 9 and 13's been done. We gotta go to 16. 13, 9, and 10's gonna have to be plowed. Or we ain't gonna get no money off it. So we need to make 13, 9 bigger anyway. I'll probably do that off screen. And finish up the pooping on 16. I'm looking at the field at 19. Let me zoom in. That don't look like it's been done. It hasn't been done. Don't look like it. See right there? Let's go down here and turn this off. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Okay, folks. That's gonna probably pretty much do it. Like I said, we're gonna finish this up. I'm gonna stop everything pretty much, fast forward time to morning time, and then we'll probably start episode back up there. That'll give me time to get some of these things lined up. And folks, I really don't have that many more missions to do. And that's gonna hurt. Because that's how I've been making money. Like I said, from 10, sawmill here, you draw a line all the way across to number 9. And we own everything down except for 20 and 31. So I guess that'll be my two mission makers right there. And 5. But we need one more piece of equipment, folks, and... Stay tuned next time, okay? Boo, you left some. I'll be alright. We gotta quit for tonight. As soon as you get to the end, we're gonna quit. Alright, folks, y'all know what to do. Hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Turn on the post notifications if you already subscribed to me. And I'm gonna thank you, thank you, thank you so much for being my subscribers. I'm at 29. Come on, folks. Let's try to get this thing up. Let's get a lot of likes on this. Hit that like button, please. It helps me out. Now, enjoy y'all watching my videos. Don't forget to watch some of my older videos. I got some Christmas parades out. Y'all ain't seen them yet. And I got some vlogs out. They all should be in the description down below. I have cut out some of the episodes because they won't all fit down in the description. So, yeah. Alright, folks. Harvest is done. We're going to take this combine back to the shop. And, get them all cleaned up. Get them ready for some corn. Because we're going to plant corn next. And some other crops, too. So, yeah. Stay tuned to the next episode, folks. Like I said, be sure to hit the like button. Okay? Share me with your friends. Gotta get that subscribe count up and those likes up. And my shares are also down too, folks. So, all right. Till next time, this has been Mr. Blue Farms, your host, Mr. Blue. Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17, the Xbox One edition. That's a lot to say. You know that? But anyway, folks, we got to get off here. So I'll see you next time. All right. Bye.